Chris, obviously you'll be asked about the make a trade shortly, but one big picture rebuilding plan I want to clarify with you. You'll obviously, besides having a ton of draft picks, you'll have a ton of cap space next offseason. Would your hope be to go out and spend on impact starting caliber free agents before the draft with the hope of being a competitive team next year? Or would you think it'd be best to hold off on major free agent spending until you've gone through a draft or two more in the cycle?
Yeah, no, we've talked about building this long term with sustained success right away. And for us, we'll be very aggressive. You know, we're not going to sit here on a bunch of money or anything. I mean, the plan is to build a winner here. No one likes losing. And we've talked about building a team that's going to win and win and compete for championships for a long time instead of being in this 1 year and then you fall back for two or three. So, again, it's long-term vision, but we will be aggressive.